Guys, this is crazy.
Okay, so what are we gonna do?
Hi.
Also, pause. Thank you to John Frieda for sponsoring today's video.
For this video, I wanted to do a couple of things. I'm going to cut my hair with you guys. I'm going to dye my hair with you guys. And I'm also going to try to do a blowout. Like, you know, like those little blowouts that they do in the salon. But basically, sum it all up, we are going to be doing a get ready with me. And yeah, I'm going to take you guys along with me throughout the day. This is my hair naturally. It's just kind of like frizzy and bleh. I'm not trying to have it cut like a straight length. I'm just trying to trim it to around the kind of length that I want it to be. So now we are going to dye my hair.
Like one more layer of dye just to like make sure everything is covered up. Now it's time to let this develop for about 30 minutes, it says, so I'll get back to you guys.
Right now we're gonna attempt to do my little blowout that I wanted to do. So today I'm going to be using John Frieda's Frizz Ease collection that they dropped, and you know, my hair is very frizzy most of the time because it is very damaged. So I'm going to be taking the Frizz Ease leave-in conditioner. I'm going to be spritzing this all over my hair, focusing this more towards the ends where, you know, my hair gets a little bit crazy. So it's just gonna get rid of the frizz and kind of smooth it out a little bit.
So guys, this John Frieda Frizz Ease collection are products made specifically to enhance your curls, tame flyaways, and to help create a bouncy, smooth, and frizz-free looking hair, which, you know, makes me a perfect fit for these products.
And then I'm going to be applying the serum, and I'm going to be focusing this more towards the ends of my hair because I feel like that's where I get the most frizz. I don't really like focusing serums on my roots, but I do apply just like a tiny bit, but not directly on my root area. I'm gonna now blow dry my hair. I'm gonna take the cap off for this one. So I am going to be blow drying inwards like this because I want to get kind of like that body shape. So now lastly, I'm going to be taking the Frizz Ease touch-up cream, and this is just to kind of like smooth out everything. So now everything looks all slicked down. All right, now that our hair is done, I'm gonna go change and show you guys some outfits.
So thank you to John Frieda Frizz Ease for sponsoring today's video. Click the link down below to shop their collection.
So my top is from Opali. I love the color. It's kind of like a teal, baby blue type of color. And then I'm wearing some light washed blue jeans. And then I got some gold earrings, gold necklace, gold sunglasses. So everything matches. We just finished drinking some boba. Now we're on to eat some food because I'm kind of hungry and I'm craving because I'm on my period. So guys, so we literally just ate. We walked around like this area that was really nice, and guess who forgot her camera? Me. I hate myself. Anyways, hey guys, so we're at school. We're trying to go to the gym to like try to play some basketball and just do something because
we might do
we're really
some
bored.
Though.
You know what? So this is our I feel like this is the prettiest building in our school, literally. Quite literally. Overview. It's so peaceful.
Calling Travis, bug Travis, bug and Travis dropped into it.
What? I was trying to understand what you were saying. Hey guys, so I just got home and to be honest, I ended up really not getting much footage for today because I always keep forgetting my camera. But anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and chill out because I actually have my period, so I just have to like rest in bed, do some editing, and also watch some Netflix. I have to kind of fix my room. I kind of try to organize and like clean my room every week because it cannot last more than a week of like being organized and clean. So yeah, I have a pile of literally clothes over there that I have to fold. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog. Guys, look at the weather right now. It's like kind of like wet snow and it's really just strong and like the wind is like blowing. I don't know if you can tell. Do you press it? Like what? Yeah, there you go. This is what we've picked up so far. I am in love with this color. Like the camera's really not picking it up right though. Like it looks like, look at how it looks blue on the camera.
Oh yeah, it's weird. Purple.
Yeah, it's like a purple color. I love it. My outfit for today, my top is from Steel and my jeans are from Binjon Vintage. These are my favorite pair of jeans ever.
Looked like a while ago.
So everyone is doing 40, including Colleen. And we're driving extremely slow in silence because this is actually so scary.
Like you guys can't see the road.
You guys can't even see
where I'm going.
So this is April in Calgary.
This is spring in Calgary.
Nice a day ago, but yeah, this is what we're dealing with.
But I feel like we can just drive anywhere.
No, there are no lines. There are no rules on the road anymore.
Yeah, I can like swerve on the left.
Oh my God, guys. So the car is filming slid across the road. How do I zoom in? Oh my gosh, so now we're all stuck on the road.
Wait, who did it hit?
Guys, this is crazy.
No, she was speeding, like you can tell in the video, she was speeding.
I can't even look out my window, but I just know that car is struggling. Oh, that guy's stuck, oh my God, with his hazards on. He's stuck on the side, he's not moving.
What happened?
They're in the ditch.
Yo, how did that happen?
I don't know, he went too fast, obviously, and like swerved off the side. It's like a news reporter. And another accident.
No, it's not.
Well, he's stuck, why is he there? Like, what's he doing? He blocked up the whole road. Oh, these people are stuck. These poor people are pushing their van. I'm almost home, but wish Colleen good luck driving home for the rest of the way.
Thanks.
See some prayers. She's gonna make it okay.